just a bunch of candles.
Yeah, I prefer my face medium rare, not char-grilled.
Why are there so many candles? I'm only 63.
Sorry, we didn't know exactly how old you were, so we based it on looks. Do you need some help blowing them out?
Kid, I raised your dad by myself. It's not the first time I've had to put out a fire.
I think it's time for a toast. Thank you. And now for your birthday surprise. The alphabet of my mom. A is for amazing, because that's what you are. B is for breakfast, one of my 12 favorite mealtimes. And because you're amazing, Mom. C.
Nicole, I just wanted to say that you look really average today.
Oh, yeah? Well, you look like someone drew an ugly face on a butt with a...
Wait, what? Did you just say average? That's got to be the least offensive thing you've ever said to me. You need a lie down.
Yeah, and you gave us real candy instead of your expired fungus medication.
And your face looks wrong. It's like your mouth is upside down.
It's almost as if you are smiling.
Why? Because I like them. And Z is for zebra, an amazing mythical creature, but not as amazing as you, Mom.
Thank you, Richard. Like every year, that was a nice surprise. And while we're on the topic, I also have a surprise for all of you.
Surprise!
Sorry, sir. We already got a surprise here. We don't need any more.
Nice to meet you, sir.
This is Louie. He's my boyfriend.
Dear, are you all right?
What's with the voice?
I don't know. We just felt appropriate.
Dad, wake up!
Get the first aid kit. Clear!
That's so much in common. I can't wait till we get together.
If you have something to say, maybe you should share it with the whole family!
To be honest with you, I have no idea what he said. My hearing isn't what it used to be.
Me neither. I was just laughing and hoping it wasn't a question. We got so much in common.
Yeah, we're both falling apart.